Because that the city one will run on battery only. The problem is, unlike a car, like, think about it, if you're driving a semi truck, you have certain things that have to function constantly. Like, think about it, you got to keep maintaining your air pressure and so on, so you're always running a compressor, your power steering, all of that. If it's on, it's running. So it's not like a Tesla, you park, the only thing you run is your climate control.
Yeah.
You know, you're not running an air compressor to keep your brakes going or any of that crap. So I imagine it's different than a locomotive, only in fact you can throw batteries in it, which I'm imagining why it's so heavy. But that particular unit had the not just the water cannon, but if you go on the top, you'll see on that one, there's an arm with the crane, so it'll come up like that, and then the tunnels go out, and all that rigging has weight to it. So you get up into the high 40s, low 50s.
Maybe in 100 years the batteries will be better.
Not the battery, it's the generation of energy. People don't think of it like that. You're consuming energy right now. Whether you call it BTUs, joules, horsepower, don't matter. You're consuming it right now. What kind of energy did you eat and drink to power your body right now? Grab the gloves off. Energy in versus energy out. You know, you gotta store it somewhere. Orwell's energy is stored in the fuel tanks. That's stored in the batteries. But I haven't burned my energy yet. Just put it in the battery, you've already had to have produced it, consumed it.
What's up, everybody? Steve here. Hey, listen, it's been a long time, but they're finally here. FSC Trucking Industrial Work Shirts. They are now available for you on fsctrucking.com. Link in the description below. Now, a lot of people pre-ordered them. They are now here. At the time of this release, they have been shipped. They're on their way. But we ordered a lot more than just what you guys ordered and pre-ordered, so they are in stock right now, fsctrucking.com. They go from small all the way up to the big boy 6XL, boys and girls. 6XL. If you're that big, we got a shirt for you. You know it's hard to get clothes. This is where to get them, fsctrucking.com. Now these are Red Cat brand shirts. They are tough, rugged workwear. Got the FSC logo in the front, FSC Trucking and script in the front right next to the logo as well. Also in the back, big gray logo. Why gray? Because white will look dirty real quick because these are work shirts. Gray will look better in time as you work with these shirts, boys and girls. These are made to work. These are what we ordered for us. Now I went and ordered 5 for me for here in the shop. Chris got 10 of them. You guys can get yours too. The very same shirts we work with right here in this shop, fsctrucking.com. Also, Orwell Godfather t-shirts are still available. We have them in stock for you. So go ahead and check them out, fsctrucking.com. Link in description below. Get your Orwell Godfather t-shirt. Also, old school logo shirts. Go ahead and check out, see what we got. If we got your size, go ahead and scoop them up because we are going to be pushing the merch game here, boys and girls. All right, so go ahead and check out fsctrucking.com. Red Cap, FSC Trucking. Industrial work shirts for you in stock right now. Alrighty, boys and girls, it'll be the first time we've done this in a while where we have a camera vehicle getting us some cool shots. We're going to the yard. We're 14 foot 2, the way I have the trailer set up. Lights, strobes, go a high idle. We're good to roll. My paperwork shows us at 50,000 pounds, 50,500 to be exact. That's what paperwork's showing.
car. It's definitely a little different. Trick is to stay out of the way but still get the shots. Nice good test for Orwell with the engine running better now. No boost leaks. Brand new aftercooler. Real nice good heavy test. I love it. a scale ticket in hand. We are just a touch over 90,000.
early, feeling rich like I'm Kesha. I get to the paper, boy. Walk with me, you know that I got it. Come with me, let's take a trip to the islands. We up on the jet, we'll do more than just fly on it. Stand on that hill, you gon' die on it. Baby, I'm not one of them, you should try on it. Miss me with all that, I'm on it and next. Whip this up, I send you back to your ex. But good luck with that, this is big as it gets. Ayy, let's see how you do under pressure. Let's see how you do under pressure. Give him a name to remember. Ayy, let's see how you do under pressure. Let's see how you do under pressure. A moment can live on forever. Yeah, oh shit, they don't let me shoot a whole clip. Firepower in this coalition. We just turned the field into a demolition. It was desolate, but I had premonition. I was training for war every exhibition, every extra mission. Every enemy listening, get off my dick. I got bad intentions, make it right every wrong. And I'm back with a vengeance, I show you the ropes. Peace in my town, I can show you the coast. Up in the shots if they wanted to smoke.